two suspensions, a misdemeanor arrest, and a still pending arson charge.
It really surprised me how it started like a young adult story and then evolved in a much more tense way until it became a very intense, ruthless, and beautiful experience. So I saw the opportunity of using the filmmaking language in order to help that story grow and be built the right way, the accurate way, and the powerful way.
Welcome to Blackwood. The consequences of your actions have brought each of you here.
It's an alternative to prison.
Miss Odlonsky will be collecting your cell phones.
That's not fair. Is this a joke?
I think we are intending to elevate this original story in order to create something very powerful visually and also very elegant. So we can tell the story of this teenager and the struggle that being a teenager is in a very accurate and stylized way.
There.
I think as an editor, even when I write as an editor. And when I develop a project, I also see the scenes not in a literary way, but in terms of pace and even cut. So when you get the material as a director, in a way you feel that you are getting the primary material in order to really make the film afterwards. So you don't simply cover everything from every point of view, like everything could be done in a neutral way. But I try to use language and go from here to there using the sequential art in order to create something on the posterior craft, which is the edit.